trail.
I think we were back down there.
You think so?
Because I remember that yellow gate.
There's a trail opening there. See, we're way the fuck away from the truck. Because Powerline Trail is off on the edge. And we're out.
Well, let's start heading back.
So we don't get lost?
I'll lead.
Lead? Why?
Because I want to go flying up that hill.
Just don't get hurt.
Butter.
She coughed and just let it go. That was in here. First year.
There's a lot of turnaround spots in this place.
Fuck! Well, because there's a lot of people here to come down here. But, oh, it's like a trail.
our idea to head up that trail where those guys were that we just passed.
So, Rogers.
Uh-huh.
Where's Roy?
It's the dotted. It's this dash.
This is the highway that we came in, so we're at the other side of the road. Jones Creek, Diamond Ridge, Tillamook Forest. See all the stuff? Tillamook's down in here.
Did you say where we're at somewhere?
Brown's Camp. Horse camp is right here. That's where we're at. Somewhere in here. See the line? Says we're right here. Huh?
Sure about that?
Uh-huh. Okay. See? Right line.
See,
oh, okay. Fine. But we're here at this horse camp.
Okay.
Because it was down the street a ways. Mm-hmm. Remember when I turned around? Okay, there's Brown's Camp. I sure like to have this fucking map because these are all the trails, ain't it?
Take a picture of it. Or is it too hard to get to your palm? I got my phone. You gotta get it big enough, though.
And then can you blow it up after that?
We'll find out. You tell me, is that clear enough?
Good enough for me.
Great.
You just have to blow it up. ATV stickers and map free wherever that station center is.
Oh, was still a gas station?
That was one
we only passed.
42, huh? Uh-huh. And this is the Trash Mountain. That's coming the other way, I think. Last year from Tillamook. What time is it? Fucking tired already.
That's been a hard riding, dude.
Really? Huh? Alright, we're at what? Almost noon.
What's the face say?
Huh?
Does it say time?
What? Oh, wait, hold on, I can't. Something 42-11 seconds, 12 seconds.
So we've been riding for 42 minutes.
Is that what it is?
Because I started it when we left the truck.
So, let's see where Brown's going to be. But then, hey, the trails ain't named, are they?
Why?
Because the trail, that was University Falls Road, Heber Road. The trails ain't named.
Okay, so mountain and hike, biking, and horse trails. Those are the green ones.
Right. The yellow ones are mountain bikings.
And then this HOV, I think, is ours, right?
Yeah, you see.
So we're all the black, yeah.
Summit. I just don't see where we're at on here. You know what I mean? Oh, where the truck would be. Except for here's Gale Creek Campground. And I'm thinking we're right in here somewhere with the truck.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Because that's Fire Break. That's what we're going up, right? Fire Break?
Yeah.
Was that the trail we were on too, Fire Break? Or was that the road we were on?
I don't know.
And then we crossed over this one. All these are old roads, though.
Yeah.
That's why I fucking bitched Rick and Gene. Everybody, fuck, I don't like fucking riding goddamn roads. Spend more time riding roads, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh no, them are trails.
Okay, so are we gonna go back and go off that trail that they were on, or are we just heading back to the truck?
I don't care. Yeah. You wanna go on that one?
Yeah, why not?
Huh?
See where it goes.
Just remember when we go back, if when we leave here, we end up back here somehow. We go back that way, hit that.
I don't know, I got footage still.
trail crossed over there.
Huh?
It came up here, and then it must have turned and went back in.
Okay.
So we're not on that trail no more.
So you're saying go back?
Yeah, so hold it. Listen, this is what I mean by how I can get lost. So that other trail, that was Firebreak that you were getting off of. That follows the power line. Or actually, that was Power Line Trail or something like that.
Okay.
Because it follows the power lines. So, just got to remember how I got back to shit. So.
Yeah.
Okay. And I don't know where this goes. It looks like it hasn't been habitated. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
It looks like no one's been using it. How you doing?
Great.
So we go back up and to the top of the hill and then try to find the trail right there?
Yeah, sure. I'm following you.
It comes across the road right here.
Yeah, I saw that trail.